नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, ए कॉटेज इंडस्ट्री प्रोड्यूस ए सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ पोएट्री आर्टिकल्स इन ए डे. इट वॉज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन ए पर्टिकुलर डे दैट द कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ईच आर्टिकल इन रुपीज वॉज 3 मोर देन ट्वाइस द नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड ऑन दैट डे. इफ द टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑन दैट डे वॉज 90 रुपीज, फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ ईच आर्टिकल. ओके, हियर द कॉटेज इंडस्ट्री प्रोड्यूसेस ए सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स. ओके, लेट नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड ओके इक्वल टू एक्स. ओके, नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड इक्वल टू एक्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट, इट वॉज ऑब्जर्व ऑन ए पर्टिकुलर डे द कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ईच आर्टिकल. ओके, कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ईच आर्टिकल वॉज 3 मोर देन ट्वाइस द नंबर ऑफ आर्टिकल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड. ओके, सो cost of production for each article it is equal to 3 more than twice the number of articles produced. We know number of articles produced is x. okay, twice the number of articles produced, it means twice means 2x, 3 more than twice the articles produced. Okay, plus 3. Okay, cost of the production for each article is 2x plus 3. Okay, and if the total cost of production on that day was 90 rupees, here given total cost of production is nothing but number of articles produced into cost of production for each article. Okay, so according to given condition 2x plus 3, given condition according to given condition 2x plus 3 into x. Okay, this is the total cost of production, it is equal to 90. Okay, total cost of production is nothing but number of articles produced into cost of production for one article. Okay, 2x into x 2x square plus 3 into x 3x plus 90 comes to this side minus 90. Okay, equal to 0. This is a 2x square plus 3x minus 90 is a quadratic equation. Okay, here using factorization method. In factorization method, split the middle term 3x. Okay, so by using a and c. Here a is 2 and c is 90. Okay, 2 into 90. So 90 can be factorized into 3 30s. Okay, 2 into 3 into 30 can be factorized into 3 into 10. 10 can be factorized into 2 into 5. Okay, here we have to get 3x. See, 3 5s 15 and 2 3 6 6 2 12. Okay, 15 12. So 3x can be write it as 2x square, 15x minus 12x, which is equal to 3x minus 90 equal to 0. Okay, here x is common, 2x plus 15, here minus 6 is common, 6 2 is 12, 2x, 2x plus 15, okay, equal to 0. 2x plus 15 is common, x minus 6 equal to 0. Here 2x plus 15 equal to 0 or x minus 6 equal to 0, okay. 2x equal to minus 15, x equal to minus 15 by 2, okay. Here x value we get negative, but x never be negative, okay, because number of articles produced equal to x, okay. So x never be negative, x equal to x minus 6 equal to 0, x equal to plus 6, okay. Here x equal to 6, here x is nothing but number of articles produced, okay. Here number of articles produced is 6, and cost of each article, cost of each article is 2x plus 3, okay. 2 into 6 plus 3, 2 into 6, 12 plus 3, 15, okay, 15 rupees, okay.